Hey there, salty dogs. It's been a while. I was able to get out on the water today. The last couple weeks been tough. We had the derecho storm and then we just had Hurricane Beryl. So it kind of dampened the fishing a bit. Have some other videos that I'm going to upload later, but was able to get on the water this morning just after the hurricane. Looks like Bolivar Peninsula has recovered. Just got power back on this past Friday. Made it out to the water this morning. It was kind of the calm after the storm. Winds were real low. Water clarity was pretty good. Hit some of my old spots up. The topwater bite was fire this morning. Caught a whole lot of speckled trout. Got two limits. Half of them were on topwaters. The rest were using a popping cork and some marker 54 shrimp, the glide shrimp, and the shrimplet. And then towards the end, I mean, honestly, they were eating anything. I was throwing a jig out there and they were hitting it as soon as it hit the water. But had to weed through the small ones, but overall had a great day. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Oh, here we go.
That's a trout.
Yep.
Did it get on top and flutter like that?
That's a keeper. Whoa, 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 whoa. God damn.
I'm trying to get out. I've got a bad grip on it.
I got it. I got it.
Oh man, we're approaching a link limit here.
Got it.
Nice.
Yeah. 18 and a half. Close. Oh, that's a decent one. Oh man, he hit it while I was dead stick. Thank you. That's a better fish. Not that much better, but I think so. Yeah, I think that one's right at 15. It better be. Oh yeah. Ah, little bitty trout. That is the dink of all dinks right there. And increase the size a little bit. Gotta weed through the small ones. Why they're so hungry. Oh man, this is too much. This one's got a little food in his stomach. Yeah, they're either hitting it immediately on the splash, like, look, I just got, just like that. All right. Oh, net. Don't lose him, don't lose him.
Which not a redfish.
Kind of fighting like a redfish.
Had a lot of speed.
Or just a big trout.
That's what I'm hoping for. That's what we've been catching. Most likely what it is.
Give it three hard pops, they hit it every time. Like I got one on right now. Just there he goes. Trout after trout. It's been a while since we come here and did this. All right, little guy, go grow. Another one. You know, I don't think there's a bait you could throw out there that they're not going to eat today.
I think I'm going to just crank it in and I'll have a better chance to have a straight line.
Oh, this is a... Oh. Oh no, I got one. There we go. Actually, not bad. He's not gonna be, might be 15, but. He's fat. Ah, 13. Oh, another one. Okay, I guess we're still here. Hey, that's Jeff Brandon. Oh man, he hit it as soon as it hit the water. Oh, he was fishing that reef and didn't like it. Double hookup.
That's another big.
Yeah. No, that's Mark. Thank you. I mean, I'm not even trying. They're just, I could reel it in fast, I could reel it in slow. I could just leave it there and they're eating it. Yeah. Yeah?
I think so. Jumped out of the water, looks pretty good. We got
60. Uh-huh. Oh, we need one more. Oh yeah, I think that's number 6. No. Okay.
That's it. It makes it.
Yeah. All right. I guess we're going home.
Catch a few more and come back.
Yeah. Oh, this is a good one. I don't know, this one might be bigger. Oh. Oh no, this one might be bigger, hold on.
Huh?
This one might be bigger. This one's bigger.
They shut him down and lock every door in there.
Yep.
What are you doing?